was standing there, but they were they told us to take cover, the police on a cycle. And a Zeppelin came along. Do you know, I could look up there and I could see the three gondolas it had. This Zeppelin, huge thing, huge. And I could see them in uniform in these gondolas, these officers in this Zeppelin. And you know, suddenly we had machine guns on top of factory roofs. It was because we weren't prepared for anything in that war. And someone had shot it, the centre gondola, and the plane was like that, and it just went like that. Just folded in half like that, and gradually burning, but it came right to Cuffley, it dropped a long way. And I saw it, and it was following the Thames. I saw it by over Blackfriars Bridge. And I was ever so sad those men up there. And really, it just folded in half like that, upwards. That was a Zeppelin.
It's a very vague period for me. In between that, of course, there'd been the Great War, and I was just a tiny child, and my sister too. And I had a feeling once of a kind of luminescence, and I said to my mother, did you carry me somewhere, you know, where there was noise and people? She said, yes, when you were about three, and then by then my father was in the Russian Labour Corps. This was about 1916 or 17, and I was about three or four. She said, I took you once across to the shul down in the basement, and once down the crypt by Spitalfields. I said, that light, I always recall something about my infancy.
But when I was at Wilmore Street, there was a raid on, so we were told to get underneath our school desks, which we could, which we did. And the bully of the class, he was crying his eyes out, so he never regained his status after that. But sadly, that was the day when, half a mile away from us, the school in Upper North Street, Poplar, just along East India Dock Road on the corner there, that was bombed, and 17 little children were killed. And that was a blow to everybody. Although we knew that these raids did kill people, I think that really brought home the horror of war to all of us. I think it stayed with all of us kids all our lives. You still think about it.